Well, folks, we've got the pineapple guava here today. You know, the pineapple guava, it really does kind of taste like a pineapple.